To increase uptime, Peterbilt now offers over-the-air software updates for your PACCAR MX engine and after-treatment system. Over-the-air updates are installed using a secure process where and when it is convenient for your operation. In these videos, we will cover how to enable a Peterbilt truck for OTA updates, then download and install software updates over the air. OTA software updates are available on Peterbilt Class 8 trucks with a model year 2017 or newer PACCAR MX engine. Running model year 17 or newer software, have an active SmartLink remote diagnostic subscription with OTA-capable firmware on the truck's modem and ECU, and have completed the one-time enabling process, which we will cover later in this video. Enabling a truck is a one-time process for each truck, connecting it with the OTA server so software updates can be performed. The enabling process can now be accomplished using the PACCAR Solutions web portal at www.paccarsolutions.com or the SmartLink mobile app. The app can be downloaded from the Apple App Store or Google Play Store. If you use the PACCAR Solutions web portal, you can conveniently enable individual chassis or your entire fleet. In the dashboard, toggle the button in the top right corner from Health to Software. In the Vehicles section, filter the viewable vehicles to show those not enabled. Select the truck VIN that you want to enable. To enable a specific chassis, click on that specific VIN. To go to the Details page, then click Enable at the bottom of the screen. To enable multiple trucks or your entire fleet, click on the three dots, known as vertical ellipses, on the right side to display the menu and select Enable All Vehicles. This will initiate the enabling process. The truck status will change from not enabled to up to date or update available once the enabling process is complete. For additional information, view the PACCAR OTA Quick Reference Guide on www.peterbilt.com. You may also visit the PACCAR Solutions portal, click on your user profile, and select Help for a library of instructional materials. Subscribe to the Peterbilt YouTube channel to be notified of new material that is posted. Thank you for watching.